you're watching this right now, that means you didn't make it. This is the future you, and I wanted to send this message because I thought you deserved it. See, all your life, all my life, I just wanted to be happy. And you used to tell yourself every single night, every single day, that all the pain that you've went through, all the friends that betrayed you, that it's not supposed to go in vain, that you deserve happiness. And you were right. But that's not what happened. The world isn't fair. I know some people say that. Some people are naive. But the people who say that, I don't even think they realize. Even though you've been through loneliness, depression, anxiety, isolation, year after year, you still went out and set out what you wanted to do. You chased your dreams. You went out with no support, no friends, family not supporting your dreams, saying it was fantasy. You packed up. You did it. You did it. And I just want to say, I'm proud of you. Even though you didn't have a lot of people around you to make proud of, you made me proud. You did it. And yeah, you didn't make it, but you did make it. You found happiness within yourself. And for me right now, nothing matters anymore. I don't see the point in continuing this life. You can't. You can still go out there and fight. You can still go out there and get the life that you want, that you deserve. You deserve to be happy. And you know it. You know it. So go out there. Fight. Keep going. Don't quit. Don't fucking quit on us now. Don't you fucking dare quit on us now.